So, hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I have gone and picked up Euro 2020 Tournament Edition. Well, we're now in 2021, but you know. Comes with a couple of free stickers. Gotta love freebies. Raheem Sterling, Scott McTominay. I think they're the same stickers that come for free in every album. The albums are free. Free, they're giving them away for free. Crazy. And then I went and got a multi-pack as well because I can't just go for a blank album, can I? So we will open up the multi-pack if I can get into them. I've literally just been opening stuff non-stop at work, so I should be able to get into this, but apparently I cannot. But yeah, they're doing the albums for free, either at should be at your local supermarket or at Panini on their official website as well. They're giving them away for free. But yeah, I picked mine up at the supermarket, going around, spotted it for free, thought of course I'm gonna get this. If you like this sort of content, go check out GBW. He has been doing some amazing videos. I think he's completed. I'm pretty sure he's already completed at least one album, probably two by now. He's the main channel, ain't he? So he's smashing them. But yeah, if you like this sort of content, go check him out, because his content's probably better. So yeah, go check him out. But yeah, six packs here to go with the album. So let's get into it. Let's see what we get. And then at the end, I'll go through the album a little bit to show you a bit better. So each pack retails at 90p per pack. So it's affordable. Panini have also done it where you can buy a box of 100, I think it is, for £90. So it makes it easier to hopefully complete your collection and a bit cheaper. Because people were complaining. But anyway, so we have got Milan Skriniar from Inter Milan, Wayne Hennessy, Frankie de Jong, Philippe Helander, and Martin Braithwaite. Not bad start. Martin Braithwaite playing for Barcelona. I still can't get over that. Knowing that he came from Middlesbrough to play to Barcelona, just mind blowing. But yeah, so these are 90p per pack. Of course, these are the multi-pack ones, so a bit different. We have got Alexander Isaac and Dejan Kulusevski. I tried. I'll show you the folder in a bit. You'll see why these are like this. Some nice stickers. Croatia celebrating. I wonder what they're celebrating. Thomas Kidzira. I have no idea how to say that. I'm going to be butchering names left, right and centre. Raheem Sterling, I can say that one. Always good. And Kenny McLean from Scotland. Raheem Sterling's now my first double. Always good. Next pack opened up and we've got an England at the front. That's always good to see. Kieran Trippier. I like how the stickers are set out. Sign for an equal game. Really nice sticker. Classy little sticker there for Euro 2020. Which is happening in 2021. Frederic Renal. Like I said, I'm going to butcher half these names, so I apologise. Stefan Posch. And Ryan Christie. Three more packs to go. Gonna got our first badge of North Macedonia. These badge stickers, nice and shiny. Decent. Don't know if you can see the shine on that, but yeah, really nice. Sebastian Szymanski from Poland. Mario Gavranovich from Switzerland. Sounds like quite a Polish name, right? Kamil Glik from Poland. And then Stuart Armstrong from Scotland, Southampton player. Nice little sticker there. Fifth pack, let's open it up. Got England celebrating. Hopefully we'll be celebrating some more at the Euros. Let's hope it's coming home. We'll keep our hopes up. Hans Hatterboer. I hope I'm not completely butchering these names. Ethan Ampadu from Wales. Martin De Roon from Netherlands. And Kai Havertz, Germany. Chelsea player. Decent sticker there. So yeah, on these stickers, just quickly before I get into my last pack, they have got when the player was born. So the year they were born. I think that's their height. Yep, they've got their height and their weight. Their position is here. When they debuted for the country. And of course what country they are playing for. And then their name on this side. Quite nice. Nicely laid out. Bit different having it sideways. But seems to fit nicely in the book. So if they're sideways, they're sideways. Nice little French badge. In this one. This is the last pack. Czech Republic. Don't mind me just covering it so you can't actually see. Andrea Pyotov, Ukraine. Got another Ukraine here. Bogdan Mykhailichenko? Try saying that name. And lastly, Marco Verratti. Decent one to finish off there. So that is six packs, multi-pack. Decent. Nice little deal. Multi-pack was $4.99 for six. And they sell at 90p each. So you're getting a bit of a bargain there. This is how the main folders set out. So you've got that lovely page, first page, you open it up, you find your first two stickers for free in there. I think if you want to see it completed, go check out GBW. He's completed one of these, so you'll be able to see what it looks like completed, what stickers are there to be collected, and all of that. Next page, across Europe, I think that's where it's all being hosted. I don't get really into this, so and I wasn't going to, but then I saw it was for free and I just jumped into it. And also, I've been watching way too much GBW and also Footballing Couple. So, you guys got me hooked. Cheers. But no, in all seriousness. So, you have four teams. Right there, four teams for Group A. I won't go into all of it, but yeah, so you've got Group A. This is how it looks like. So here's Italy, for example. So badge, your players, both pages, nice and easy. Good layout, nice colouring. And then, right, those little stickers, the duo stickers, is for this, which is first 11, I do believe. So this is for their first 11. So as you can see, that's where the thinner stickers go. Is that a manager one? Nope, it's just me going crazy. It's not a manager one, but yeah. So that's the rough layout. Switzerland, Turkey, Wales. Don't know why I said it like that, you know. Let's try and find the main one, eh? We got Finland, Austria, North Macedonia, Ukraine. Create your own in the middle. Always nice. There we go, there's the England one. So, nice there. I'll put it up closer so you can see. So yeah, that's the England page. Looks nice, looks tidy. And then the first 11 stickers, of course, go here with Scotland. So yeah, that is the UEFA Euro 2020 tournament edition sticker album and a few of the stickers that you can get. Made by Panini, go check out Panini. Like I said, the book is for free and it comes with 6 stickers. So why not pick it up for free? And then if you can afford to, then go and get some extra stickers to throw in it. But anyway, that has been the video. Please like and subscribe. It's for free, just like the book is. So, and yeah, I will see you in the next video. I hope you enjoyed.